Then they locked me away. With nowhere to hide from the pain.
Hollywood darling Vanessa Hudgens can put her nude picture scandal aside and enjoy the opening of her new flick this Friday, Sucker Punch. The cast is a full-on female ensemble that is being billed as an Alice in Wonderland on steroids, and it follows a young girl played by Emily Browning who is about to become lobotomized as she attempts to escape an asylum with her inmate friends. Set in the 1950s, the film follows the girls as they fight for their freedom to try to stay alive. The movie blurs the line between what is real and what is imaginary, and Abbie Cornish, who is currently in theater starring in the hit film Limitless, plays Sweet Pea in the film, and she explains.
It's the story of five girls in the 60s who band together to try and escape a psych ward. And the story is linear, but it operates on three different levels. Reality is sub-reality in a dream world. And then the story drifts in and out of those three worlds.
Vanessa Hudgens plays Blondie, and she talks about what fans can expect when they go see Sucker Punch.
Reading this script, I felt like I just had the wind taken right out of me because you do not know what to expect. Everything is just coming at you, and it's just taking you, and you don't know where it is, and it's just such a wild ride. And I think the entire movie, people are just going to be constantly taking hits to the face.
Sucker Punch opens this weekend in theaters everywhere.
If you don't stand for something, you'll fall for anything.